approaching the release schedule that seems to be getting closer. Yesterday Bandai Namco back to share the latest details for Code Vein through the release of a myriad of latest screenshots. Just like before, most of these screenshots still show details of the storyline and the interaction between the main character, with Io. The character who has saved him after a fierce battle against Queen. Some of the leaked story details so far have included too many portions of the Code Vein plot. So it's good that you do not pay much attention to it in anticipation to avoid spoilers. In addition to the storyline, some of the latest screenshots also show a cool battle action against the boss successor of the Ribcage and exploration dungeon Cathedral of the Sacred Blood is no less brutal. Code Vein itself is planned to be released globally in 2018, for PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and also PC. Seeing the development of the already mature production, it seems this game will be released in the near future. Instead of curious, you can see the anime-style opening of the U-Photable below.
お帰りなさい。 気分はどう? あなたは 2日前に殺され、 またここに戻ってきた。
戦って血をすすって殺されて生き返ってまた戦って俺たちの日常は簡単に言えばこの繰り返しだ。ただその度に忘れちまいそうになる自分が人間だった頃のことを。
新たなる可能性の萌芽の時だ。これ以上お前に仲間を傷つけさせるわけにはいかねえんだよ。この子に手を出したら心臓をえぐり取るわよ。
ミアが目を覚ました時にこの世界がなくなってたら困るでしょ。せめてその眠りの安らかならんことを。あとは任せろ。
バンダイナムコ